So this is Polo again. We're in a very small pen because I know I wish I could give him some room to run. His face is so interesting. I know I don't have any more treats. I don't have any more treats. He was just like choosing. I know, sneezing. He's got camel cough. He was choosing to, you know, like sit between my legs for some petting before. Oh, God bless you. Yeah. He's draggy tail. Yeah. I mean, you can feel his hip bones, and I don't know how he did on his saber. With food, I know that he's New Hope only, which is, you know, probably fear, and you can see the shedding that he's doing, which is just, you know, stress shedding. Owner surrender again, not sure why, but he's really, like, proven to be a nice dog. He really is. Yeah, look at that interesting face. And he's very alert, and he hears everything that's going on in the backyard, and people are going in and out of pens, and you can just see there's something going on now, so you can see that he's just, you know, focused on listening and hearing, and, you know, I mean, that's a really intelligent face there. It's just hearing everything that's going on. Come here. Come here, you. I know. I know. Come here. Come here. Hello. Look at how gorgeous he is. He needs to gain some weight. Yeah, Mr. Waggy Tail. So, Polo at Manhattan Animal Care and Control. He needs to be pulled via a rescue. But I think with the, you know, with the proper home and all of that, and again, I don't know why he was surrendered. I think he'll be fine. So, Mr. Polo.